was at Maplewood for 1 year, and my trajectory went by here, and then I got pulled into this gravitational field where I still am orbiting. That summer, Kim's family graciously took me on their annual canoe trip, epic canoe trip adventure. And Wes grew up, most fantastic red beard, as he often did for that adventure. And he looked just like Grizzly Adams. And watched him carry Duluth packs and canoes over every portage. Taught me how to try to lift a canoe and portage it. Anyway, that was just my tribute to this family that's taken me in.
We have some really high-tech instruments tonight. My pill bottle and a spoon, so watch out.
So the guitar is a prop for me. I'd never gotten any better since 1976.
When I was a little bitty boy, just above the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month and so. We had chicken pie, country ham, and homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was the great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 16 wide, soft as a downy chip. It was made from the feathers of 47 pieces, took a whole bowl of cloth for the tip. There was love and kids and four hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spin chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, and Grand sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire until the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I knew, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 47 geese, took a whole boat of cloth for the dick. It'll hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and the piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. Went fishing with my uncle and wrestled with my cousin, and I even kissed Aunt Lou.
Ew!
But if I ever had to make a choice, guess it ought to be said. I'd trade them all, plus the gal on the road, for Grandma's feather bed. I'd trade them all, plus the gal on the road.
Might reconsider about that gal on the road.
It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 47 geese, took the whole bowl of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4.